Well, since Kathy's out in Wyoming, has a great time with the snow and the mountains. Look what I got. How many smokers and grills can a guy have? I got another one back there. You can't fit it. That was my apron I just showed you I bought. Got my little trees out. Got my fire going. Got my wood. I think I got enough wood for a couple more nights. What do you think? Me and Repo having a good time. We by ourselves and it's cold out here. I wouldn't be able to be out here if it hadn't been for that fire I got over there. We're having a good time. I hope Kathy's having a good time out in Wyoming because she deserves it. She works hard. I don't want to show her the house, but I've been cleaning today. Where's Repo at? Interrupted by pain. Tonight, say, hey, Repo. Well, don't say, hey, Repo. Say, hey, everybody. Me and Daddy went to bed early last night. And you slept right on my head after you went to look for your mama and you couldn't find your mama. Isn't that right? You gonna talk? No? We've been cleaning the house today? Yes, we have. All right. I cleaned a little bit up today. Got rid of a lot of stuff I don't need. There's nothing Kathy I know I got rid of. But I got so many smokers and grills that man can't have too many. But I'm out here enjoying this fire. And I hope Kathy has a great time in Wyoming. Talk to you guys.